Hey there, guys! Welcome back to some more PVZ Garden Warfare 2. I'm looking for an experienced team, and I don't care if I'm on an OP team, because I want to wreck fucking noobs. Why? Because all I've been playing with are noobs, and they're pissing me off oh so much. We have about 4 minutes to capture something, right? The garden. For 3 minutes and 50 seconds, they hide in the back. All they do, doesn't matter what character they're playing as, Citron, Torchwood, Sunflower, Cactus, all hiding in the back. And not once did he set foot in the garden. Until the very final 10 seconds, oh wait a minute, let's start walking towards the garden. Oh, we're too late. Oh, that's too bad. You bunch of freaking morons. Hide back there, 20 seconds left on the clock. Fine, dude, fine. Let me see, one, two, at least two of them made it towards to the garden. But this seems like another perfect example of people not playing the fucking game right. Just hiding in the back. And expecting to win! You see that? That's just not right. And I feel sorry for John 123510, because I know he did his best, but nope. Guys like these, they're just not getting it. I mean, why the hell would you just hide in the back, guys? Yeah, I'm just trying to calm down right now because the previous episode the previous match that I played, not the last one, but the one before that was so infuriating. No pea shooters? Not one? Why are you shooting at me, dude? Somebody was still shooting at me. Woo-hoo! was the rose, right? So the teleporters were on the right side. An all-star over there. Imps are fun and all, but they're lousy at defending. Alright. It's very difficult to defend as an imp. You need to be timing it right. You're down. Was kind of a waste. Again, imps, not the greatest of defenders. But they are a pain in the butt to shoot if you don't have any splash damage. Nope. Come on, guys. We need to get out of here. Yeah, we wasted a little bit too much time in the back. We just should have rushed the objective. Alright, if we all are just heading out here. Lots of imps! I am tempted to switch into a character with a little bit of splash damage. What? Oh, this guy. I thought I was pretty stealthy. But you can't hide from the bots, cause AI. Alright, let's switch it up. Fire damage. I don't think we're gonna win because my guys are still, I don't know, camping. Instead of focusing on the objective. Especially with all those tiny little imps, you need splash damage, and you have dumb fucks like these who are just so focused on. You are a goddamn fucking idiot. I know there was an imp around, I just couldn't see him. That was a little bit laggy, or freeny at least. That's a little bit premature, dude. Teleporter, is you up or not? Yep. Jumper is a freaking idiot. Come on, guys. Come on. We need to be in the garden. Yep. Move, dude, you're blocking all of my shots. I know you want to heal me, but there are enemies about and we need to take care of them first. God damn it! Fuck you guys! Fuck this cactus and fuck that sunflower. Why the fuck would you want to heal them? Don't care, we got it. Thankfully the cactus moved forward and so did the sunflower, but god damn those were stupid. So just the dining hall and the library, huh? Well, I'm focusing on the gallery. You're blocking my fucking shot. How the fuck did you survive that, dude? Sometimes I just don't get this game. Bean bomb, sombrero bean bomb nonetheless. Yep. I got it. Let's switch it up. I don't care if I'm being annoying, but I just want to win, win, win! Fuck you, somebody did notice me. Come on, guys. Come on. Do you think we'll make it? Do you think we'll be able to do it? Away from me, you piece of shit! And you're still hiding back here! There's one more to go? Seconds left. Nope, I don't think we'll be able to do it. Yep, you stupid horn. This is how you want to spend the remaining seconds on the clock, huh? Look, I don't mind losing to a team that's pretty good. I just don't want to lose because my team is so fucking bad. But unfortunately, that's like most games nowadays. Holy frick. And this was supposed to calm me down, guys. This game was supposed to calm me the fuck down, but nope. Alright. That's going to do it for now, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed this one, and I'll see you guys soon. Take care.